I've always been interested in transplants. I've always been fascinated by graft-versus-host disease. But when I was a fellow in training, I became pregnant for the first time and kind of had that aha moment that this is actually a temporary transplant with two people who don't match each other, yet it works perfectly. Nature already does this. And so I began to study ways that the immune system is modulated during pregnancy. I thought there's a chance that just learning about the biology of healthy pregnancy could help us overcome these transplant complications. Up to 50% of patients undergoing allogeneic hematopoietic cell transplant develop a complication called acute graft-versus-host disease. This is where the donor cells actually attack the patient in very bad ways. Sometimes there's a skin rash, sometimes there's liver damage, and sometimes there's intestinal damage, and that can be severe. The main treatment for over 50 years has been steroids, but only about 50% of patients respond to steroids. Of those who do not respond to steroids, almost all of them die of the graft-versus-host disease complication. The ultimate goal of my research project is to develop a safe therapy that can be added to our current standard of care for graft-versus-host disease. If we can add an additional medication to help them heal from the inside, I think we can improve outcomes further. And there's the possibility that our trial could be developed for related conditions that are much more common. This grant funding is so key to help us develop these clinical trials that can bring new therapies to patients. It's extremely difficult to get funding for clinical trials, and we're so appreciative that Regenerative Medicine Minnesota has a special category just for clinical trials. This really helps bring the impact directly to patients.